it's a beehive. Everything is buzzing and it's really exciting.
So today we are here at the Festival of Learning of Institute for Future Technologies. It's 2 days, 400 participants, and a lot of conferences, roundtable, discussion, amazing speakers that are going to talk about art, entrepreneurship, gaming, learning, and all of that with startups that are going to show their project.
And the whole idea is to take our lab out into the community of the Pôle. And so here I am standing in front of the stands, what we call the bazaar, which is a whole street of demonstrations, of student projects. We have collaborations with an artist in residence. We have my old project from MIT.
Students working on aquaponics systems, on connected helmets for rugby, and project related to artificial intelligence, connected objects, artistic experience.
The interest of the Festival of Learning for the student entrepreneurs is to learn, to pitch, to network, and to connect. It is also about practicing contest, and indeed we have a real contest today with a cash prize of 3K to earn.
My vision of technologies is to have something more responsible that everybody can still enjoy. So I'm a principal investigator and I'm mainly specialized in how can we produce low technologies, sustainable devices, low-tech devices, or even new materials.
The vision is to transfer technologies. So we have this beautiful research done in EFT, and my goal is to train CEO that can transfer this technology into applications, into startups, and launch into market.
We need to look to the arts as sources of inspiration for how technology can better help people achieve more of their human potential, how people can better learn, because I think that the greatest artists are actually the greatest learners. We have some installations of collaborations between an amazing artist named Soliman Lopez, who is an artist in residence at IFT, who worked with some of our researchers to create some pieces of numeric art, but it's also has a dialogue with society and with a whole economics world.
Resiliency, capacity to adopt technology, amazing leadership.
Doing this festival in Paris is amazing because it's vibrant. We can gather artists, thinkers, makers. So I'm glad that we did this first version of the Festival of Learning this year. And we will be glad to see you at the same event next year and also all the different events we are doing in the Pôle Léonard de Vinci.